Hi everybody. First of all, I'd like to thank Product Testing UK for letting me test the Nescafé Dolce Gusto coffee making machine. I like this machine. It's compact, it's small, very tidy looking, look great in anybody's kitchen. This make and model comes in two colours, red and black. First thing they ask you to do is give the machine a clean before you make the first coffee, which is very easy to do. Very easy, the instructions to follow. At the back is where you put your water. Easy to just remove the cylinder and fill it up with normal cold tap water. Has a maximum and a minimum, so you know how much water to put in. Then you clip it back on, and there we go. Now for the cleaning. At the top you'll see a lever, hot and cold. But you have to always leave this lever in the middle to lift up this catch. This catch will release the drawer. Now inside there is a little plastic funnel. This is what you use for the cleaning. Just pop it back in, pop the drawer in and press that down. That will secure drawer. At the top there's an on and off switch. You press it and it will flash red. After a few seconds it will turn green, and this is telling you the coffee machine is ready. For the cleaning, just place any cup under or a jug, and they ask you to do the cold water cleaning first. So then just clip it over and it will start. You do this for about 60 seconds. I'm just going to do it for a few seconds just to show you. Once the 60 seconds is up, clip it back to the middle and then slide over to the hot and do exactly the same. And then back to the middle. That is the cleaning part done. At the bottom is a little drip tray. It has different levels, so you can higher it or lower it, whatever your preference is. Easy to come out, and it says it's dishwasher safe, but really all it needs is a wipe out once you've finished with the machine. Much easier. Now for preparing your coffee, again, make sure this lever is in the middle, and then lift your catch up, pull the drawer out, and then you just remove this plastic cleaning tool. The coffees come in two different pods. One's the milk, and one is the coffee. Some you only need one pod for, but you get a little book that shows you what coffees take what. The cappuccino is the milk and then the coffee, and it tells you which way to do the coffee, to make, put the milk in first, or the coffee, or vice versa, and also shows you what cups you can use, which also you can purchase on the website. First of all, this one is asking me to put the milk in. You just pop that in, facing upwards, and slide your drawer in, pop your lever down, and place your cup under. Again, press the button. Once it flashes green, it means it's heated up and ready to go. Slide over to the hot, and there it comes. It is a little bit noisy, but it's well worth it. The coffees are really good, very nice. The flow is very good, comes out quite quickly. Once you've done your desired amount of milk, just clip it back to the middle. Then again, lift the lever up and pull the drawer out. I like to say these are very hot when they first come out, so I advise you just have a little bit of kitchen roll just to catch the drips and just pop it out. But let me say, they can be very hot, so please be careful. Now for the coffee, exactly the same. Pop that in, into the drawer, leave it down. It's telling me it's green, it's ready to go. Slide over, and there's your coffee. Once that's full again, just put the lever into the middle and that will stop. Remove your coffee, and there we are, just give it a quick stir. there you have a lovely coffee drink in the comfort of your own home. Also, I'd like to show you, it has a little pin at the back where the water filter is. Just clip it out again. In the corner, you'll see a little tiny clip. Very small. What this is for is to clean the funnel for where the coffee and the milk comes out. Just give that a little clean. I advise you just to put it straight back because it's very small and could easily be lost. And just put your water back on. When you purchase the machine, it comes with also a voucher which you can spend on their internet shop, and for your first purchase you get £10 taken off, which I think is very good. Also, I found they do lots of varieties of coffees. My favourite is the cappuccino and the mocha. They are good value. You get 8 milk in some and 8 coffees. And I think they retail at about £4.59, I think I paid, which I think is very good value. In the book, as I said, it will show you everything you need to know about making your coffees and telling you exactly how to clean it and descale it. And there is a user manual. Also, what you get is a box of free coffees just to get you going. It's choco, a latte and an espresso. They're just to get you started, which is very nice. I like it, as I said, the machine, well worth its money. I think they retail about £100 in the shops, that's what I've seen. The only negative thing I can say about it is the lead. It is it's quite short, not much to it, so you have to really make sure you are near the plug to plug it in. I hope you like my review, and thank you for watching. Bye-bye.